What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to redeem Xbox Game Pass codes on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. You can use the Xbox app on your Windows PC to redeem Xbox Game Pass codes. The application should be installed on your PC, but in case you're unable to find it, then open up your Microsoft Store application. Look up Xbox. You can download or open the app from the store page. Select your username on the Xbox app window to access the app settings. In the account section, click on Redeem under Redeem a Code. Finally, enter the code, click on Next, and the code will be redeemed on your account. Ensure that you're using the correct Microsoft account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.